join us as we gather to celebrate the birth of the Prince of Peace. Pam and I warmly wish you and your loved ones Merry Christmas.